How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
It's gonna rain.
Here we are.
We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay. We're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. Ooh. You feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
I didn't know!
Hey! Looks like Aiden is not in a good mood today.
He's just playing with us. Focus on the experiment.
I didn't leave him alone!
Oh, Craig! You okay?
Yeah.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move? The experiment is over.
The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
You can't! I'm not listening to you! No!
You're not listening to me!
Jody, it's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Thank you. Evening. Routine check. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police!
Back up! She's getting away! Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go around the other side!
Oh, fuck!
Never be able to make it up there. Shit! We must have missed her. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Go for it, Aiden.
God
rain. Not like it's ever gonna.
Motorbike. Just what I need.
That copter back there. It looked like it was down by the river.
Could have been.
No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go.
We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
This is crazy!
It's over, engine home. Get yourself up.
We need an ambulance. Call a fucking ambulance. Choking.
Hold your position.
Right. Choking.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity.
Jody, what have you done?
Next time, I'll kill everyone.